CBD oil is an extract of cannabis indica or cannabis sativa, the same plants that, when dried, make marijuana. CBD oil is believed by some to treat pain, reduce anxiety, and stimulate appetite in the same way that marijuana does, but without its psychoactive effects. CBD has also shown promise in treating certain types of seizures. CBD oil contains CBD mixed with an inert carrier oil, such as coconut oil or hemp seed oil. The bottled oil, called a tincture, is sold in various concentrations. There are also CBD capsules, CBD gummies, and under-the-tongue CBD sprays. Proponents claim that CBD oil can treat a wide variety of health problems, including acne, anorexia, anxiety, chronic pain, depression, drug addiction and withdrawal, epilepsy, glaucoma, high blood pressure, insomnia, muscle spasms, Parkinson's disease. As CBD grows in popularity, so does the research on it, but there are currently few clinical studies on the effects of CBD oil. As such, some of these claims are better supported by studies than others. Here is just some of what the current evidence says. Addiction. CBD oil may benefit those with drug addiction. Scientists with the University of Montreal concluded that CBD showed promise in treating people with opioid, cocaine, or psychostimulant addiction. Nerve pain. Scientists believe that CBD reduces nerve pain by binding to glycine receptors in the brain that regulate the speed at which nerve signals pass between nerve cells. Heart health. CBD oil may reduce the risk of heart disease by alleviating hypertension, high blood pressure in certain people, suggests a 2017 study in JCI Insight. The findings suggest that CBD oil may be a suitable complementary therapy for people whose hypertension is complicated by stress and anxiety. However, there is no evidence that CBD oil can treat hypertension on its own or prevent hypertension in people at risk. While stress is known to complicate high blood pressure, it cannot cause hypertension. Possible side effects. Clinical research has shown that CBD oil can trigger side effects. Severity and type can vary from one person to the next. Anxiety. Changes in appetite. Changes in mood. Diarrhea. Dizziness. Drowsiness. Dry mouth. Nausea. Vomiting. CBD oil may also increase liver enzymes, a marker of liver inflammation. People with liver disease should use CBD oil with caution, ideally under the care of a doctor who can regularly check blood liver enzyme levels. If you are thinking about using CBD oil to treat a health condition, be sure to speak with your healthcare provider to ensure that it is the right option for you. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe for more health-related videos. Give the video a thumbs up and share it with your friends. Remember, make health your greatest wealth.